Hi guys, welcome back. Cancer April 2021 monthly horoscope. See, April looks very positive for Cancers. The star will have this native feeling self-confidence this month. So they will able to go on with the intellectual projects. They were thinking about engaging for the entire year, and that many of them started March. April 2021 highlights, if you see, Cancers will be protected by the goodness of love, them taking care of all their problems. What the natives should do in distancing themselves for those people who have a negative influence in their life. Those individuals that have them being unhappy, they should leave some room for some friends. I mean, new friends who bring a smile on their face and help them spread all their love. You will learn a lot from them relationships in April. Also discover who you really like your friends. At the same time, you will get to see what makes you tick, and try expanding your goals in their professional and personal areas. This time period is very good for making progress. Yet it can also have a confusing time in which Cancers need to analyze what caused that conflicts in their life to happen. Also to discover that they are creative and intelligent enough to be inspired all the time. They will bring them their success. Mid-April will bring them many opportunities to advance at work. They will be also recognized for their efforts and get a promotion. So they should expect new responsibility or business contracts involving a lot of money. As far as love goes in April, horoscope say they will be very happy this month, as well as that they will have many romantic adventures catching their attention. It's very likely they will be in love with many people at once. Those one of them who are single and looking for someone need to remain persistent, because they will friend with their soulmate. Cancers who go on trips with their partner or friends this month, they will strengthen their relationships and forget all about how busy they are going to be at work for the entire year. Having their loved one forgiving them for their lack of time. Trips will bring them also pleasant surprises. During April, you may also experience exhaustion and bad moods. Cancers need to give up unhealthy habits and to focus on their diet. Exercising also most important, because it helps them have a clear mind. Your health will greatly improve and will have more energy if you take good care of yourself. Besides, making important decisions will seem a piece of cake, because you would be wiser. Coming to the main love horoscope of this month, love life of this month to Cancers, right until mid-April, you are going to have your love urges diluted, because you are either hesitant, precipitated, or thinking you are incapable of love someone. For last week of this month, you libido, you will be powerful yet discreet. Starting with the 20th, the Taurus energies are going to serve your sensual sensitivities and intimate nature, putting feeling on in the first place. You are intense is in intimacy, not to mention incredibly seductive and warm. The weather may shake your feelings a bit, so welcome the sentimentalism you are experiencing after April 20. You are more grounded. You are eager for building up foundations with your partner, who becomes the center of the world. Love may hit you like lightning and burn, but at least you can be sure that it's for the long run. You are all over the place and energetic. Early communication for just fast love scares you. From the 20th, the universe favors everything about intimacy, bringing pleasure and calm if you are up for it. The month last week is one of the real success. Coming to the career and financial horoscope, work life looks excellent, but the professional you are and focus on your tasks, chase after goals, and they will become a reality. You are on fire and success is just around the corner. If you try to more spiritual than usually, then works is once again favored. Practice generosity and altruism. as well. At the same time, don't hesitate to follow your intuition. Since you are focused on career, you may end up neglecting your family, but they are incompletely shouldn't completely understand, support you. Not to mention some of your loved ones may decide to give you a hand. Cancers are known for being hardworking, which greatly pleases their superiors. In April, the natives will be praised by one of their bosses, also get rewarded for some of the work they have done in the past. Cancers like to preserve and do things well, so they are great colleagues and partners as well. The projects they are thinking about will greatly encourage them to be even more hardworking. As far as money goes, April is not the best month for them, as they need to just keep calm and wait for payments to be made. They are sure to get all their money by the year's end. April will be financially stable, but this doesn't mean they should go ahead and spend everything they have. Saving is important for them to this time period. Coming to the health is the wealth. Cancer people will need to be patient in their health in case they are feeling exhausted because they have worked or worried too much. There are many symptoms for stress. In their case, mood swings are the most prevalent and cloud their judgment completely. Therefore, they should get as much as rest as they can. Also recharge their batteries by taking trips in nature. Even short walks in the parks can relieve a lot of their tension and have them feeling like they no longer need to take care of any problem. In addition, they shouldn't forget and pampering themselves. So this is about for till today. My request is that guys who are watching this one, please forward to everyone and subscribe me. Thank you so much. Cancer, goodbye.